on the battery by pressing this. You can see the light glows here, and then you see the screen starting up, and you have the sensor. So this is the sensor. You have to press both sides and you have to take it, and you have a lock here. So after using it, you can just keep it and press it. So this is the main important component of this particular machine. You have to have proper usage. You can see, this is very thin. This is a fiber optic. It's very thin. So if you pull it, if you damage it, then the whole machine stop functioning. So be careful with this. So while taking, you have to press and release. While keeping inside, just press it. So this is a fixation ring. So if we have a wound here, so this should not be applied on any bony area, and it should be not applied on the wound. It should be at least about 1 inch away on a fleshy material. Okay, and also do not use it on the plantar surface of the foot. You may not have a proper reading. So on the skin, away from the wound, avoid bony area. And if you have hair, then you have to shave it and then clean it, because skin may have some oily substance, so the sticker may not stick it properly. So clean it, rub it with an alcohol swab and then a cotton gauze, remove it permanently, oil free. Then you take out this and then you can stick it. Okay. Then another part is the contact liquid. Is a zero pH contact liquid. Once you attach it, you keep 2 drops, and then the sensor head will get locked to this. Okay. So this is the main screen. When we switch on, it starts from the atmospheric pressure, and then it will slowly falls down. In around 8 minutes time, the value will become stable, straight line, and that is the TCPO2 value. Apart from this, you have on the back side a connection for charging. You can charge the rechargeable battery, and you can also work on the main. And these 2 connections are provided. This is for connecting an external pen drive. You can connect pen drive and then export the data in text format. If you want to use, process it, or you want to do something post processing, you can take it. The content will have patient name and then date, and then the whole test data will be here. This is for connecting to computer. This is also supplied with a software. It's an optional software. You have to pay for the software. If you are buying the software, then the unit will come with the cable. You can connect to the USB and you install the software in the computer. Then you can handle the full operation from the computer too. So simultaneously you will see from here and also on the computer screen. So this is about this precise 8001, and this is the charger. This end is connected to the power, and then this end is connected to the back of this point. Okay, now we will see how it can be connected to the patient. Let's see. This being a single channel, we can measure only one point at a time. So I already cleaned it. So we clean the surface. Okay, this being a demonstration, I have not done it perfectly. So if there is a hair, then we have to using the razor, first we have to shave it, and then with an alcohol swab and then a cotton swab, then rub it so that we remove all oily part. And then assuming everything is correct now, so I'm just fixing the ring. Okay, so after fixing it on the edges,
press it so that it gets stick to the body. There should not be any air gap, because I will be dropping this liquid, and if there is a gap, then the liquid might come out, and then naturally, since there is a leak, the value again will go up to the atmospheric pressure value. Now I fixed it properly. Now I just put two drops, 1, 2, and then press this, then sensor will come out. Just press it. Now it is fixed. So this is about the patient menu. So this is a new patient. This for editing some patient information, and this is for seeing the reports. So now I put the name of the person. Okay, I say Marshall. Okay, surname Santosh. Okay, and then date of birth
1993.
Month
12.
Okay, and this is male or female. Okay, now I have done it. Now, so now the measurements started, and then now it's coming down. You can see. It is starting, and then slowly it will reduce. It displays the patient name, and then the test duration, and then the current value, the temperature. So you have to always maintain 44 degrees centigrade. Okay, and here is the time scale. So it will take some time. So we will wait. Now you can see here, now the bar, it was earlier it was like a thin line, now slowly over a period of time, now the orange color bar is becoming to the end point. So now almost we are coming to the end of the test. You can see it is flat. If you want, you can terminate it, you can stop the test. Otherwise, system also has got its own marker. It will tell end of reading. So in such situation also you can write. So now it has gone. So I will close. There is no change. So now the test we have completed. It means 8 minutes 49 seconds. So by 8 minutes you can able to comfortably test one particular point. In the conventional clock type method, it will take longer duration. We have to first calibrate the sensor. Here we don't need any calibration. In that sensor, you have to put it on the machine, calibrate. Calibrate will take 2.5 minutes, and then you put it on the patient. So the baseline testing time is about 20 minutes. So roughly around 25 minutes to 30 minutes. It will take for taking one spot in the conventional method. Here we don't have that, it instantly starts. So only thing, we have to wait for the temperature to go up to 44 degrees. That happens fast, then it will start. So the entire thing is done, calibration done, everything is during the process of measurement. So by 8 minutes you can finish. So in that it's about 24 minutes, here in 8 minutes. So comfortably you can even do multiple spot within that 24 minutes duration.
So the test has been completed. Now we can examine the patient data. So select this point. So this is for new measurement and this is for the old data. So I select the old data. You can see the multiple data. So the first one is our required data. You select. Now you can see the data. So from the beginning, how it has come down. Okay, the value, everything can be seen here actually. So that's it. And if you want to erase, you can by selecting this, you can erase the data. Okay, and some of the other points like setups, actually information. So information about the system. Okay, so language you can be, that's the only thing you can change, but all the other things are fixed. So we have selected English. Okay, and then the you can this is speaker. So the prompt menu you can switch on and switch off. So I just made it on. So this I'm going back. Okay, so this completes the full test. If you have a PC connectivity, then this it will glow actually, like, so actually this is disabled, you can't touch it, will not connect. So this will glow like this, so you can connect it to computer. So we have completed one test. So this is a simple operation, but certain precautions, certain things, caution, we have to be very careful. And the main important thing is the probe. So after completing the test, so we just come here and then click, press this and take out the sensor with a alcohol swab or a dry cotton, just wipe it and then thread it in this, actually, because this, depending on the length, you can take it after you complete. Just press this on the holder, so this will be safe. Now this contact liquid, you can keep it inside. Then okay, long press, it says switch off. I say yes, then unit is switched off. Now as you can see, it is on, saving the data, and it will be off permanently. Then you can just close this and keep it. And regarding this, you can just pull it and then clean it, and then you can discard this properly. This is disposable, one-time use. You cannot use it for multiple time, because the gum will not be strong enough to again fix it to the patient. So this is the only consumable. This and the liquid is the only consumable. This will come in a pack of 48 pieces with one bottle liquid. So these are the things. When you want to place order, you place order for one set, that is 48 rings and one liquid. So this will come for, sufficiently will come for 48 rings. That means 48 tests you can do with this actually. Just put 2 drops of liquid, don't put more than that, otherwise it will again come out unnecessarily, will be wasting the liquid. So that's it. Very simple device, very compact device. This is being manufactured in German with utmost care and precisely calibrated to give a better results. Thank you very much.